This video is sponsored by Raycon. Raycon makes high quality wireless earbuds at an affordable price. The new everyday earbuds have an improved rubber oil look and feel, comfortable wear, and optimized gel tips for the perfect fit. They'll last all day long with 8 hours of playtime and a 32 hour battery life that makes them perfect for travel, work, school, any place you need. I find them perfect for editing videos. There's also a built-in mic so you can take calls at the press of a button. Raycons start at half the price of other premium audio brands, but sound just as good. Lately. It's from Target. The last one I had looked almost just like it, but it was from Madewell and much more expensive. And I don't know, I've just kind of found that whether it's a lower end or a higher end bag, I find them to deteriorate pretty much just as quickly. Pins. I got all of these at this art convention called DesignerCon in 2018. It was in Los Angeles. This is the first year that I'm going back since 2018. It's gonna be in Anaheim. I think it's this Friday, and I'm really excited. I loved it so much in 2018 and found so many amazing treasures, some of which are these pins. So yeah, I fell in love with DesignerCon in 2018, decided I wanted to come back every year for the rest of my life. In 2019, forgot about it and accidentally booked a trip to New York during the week that it was happening in LA. 2020, COVID happened, so it was canceled. So now, 3 years later, I called it an art convention, but it actually started as a convention for designers and collectors of vinyl figures. And over the years it's kind of just like expanded to include lots of different disciplines of art. So there's graphic designers, painters, sculptors, pin makers, lots of different things. Okay, so let's start diving into the bag. Give out a little bit of a squish. I like those like rustly sounds it makes. All the contents in the bag just pressing against each other. So the first thing that's in there is a pen. And it's nowhere near nice enough of a pen to have its own gorgeous. Maybe the pen is shy. it's funny to see what triggers come in and out of style. Because I feel like zippers were a very popular trigger a while back, and now they're defunct. You never see people do them anymore. Next thing in the bag is hand sanitizer spray. Asleep in the corner on the opposite side of the room, but he came over here because I think the smell of the hand sanitizer piqued his curiosity. Okay. Next up is my sunglasses. So they're in this black faux leather case that I think sounds really good with the nails. Jason Wu soft balm, lip balm in a tube, in the shade apricot. So this stuff has a really interesting texture to it. Since it's in a tube, you would expect it to be like just a lip gloss. But it's kind of like more of a gel. Just called a lip gloss. non-greasy hydrating hand cream by Soap and Glory. I love the way that their products smell. They've got awesome fragrances in all their products. Apply hand food hand cream as often as you want to soften. Thing I've got here is a planner. I'm gonna get my greasy fingerprints all over the black. That's okay. Clean it up later. It's a cute little mini-sized black polka dot planner for 2022 by a brand called Sugar Paper. Keep that at Target. I know it's super easy to keep all of your scheduling all on your phone, but for some reason I find it easier to keep track of things when I write them down. Got Never know when you might need a band-aid. Got a mini hairbrush. This is a mini version of my all-time favorite hairbrush, which is the wet brush. It is just the best at detangling your hair without ripping it. I like how my hair looks a lot better not brushed. I've got to brush it in order for it to not get like matted, but I like how unbrushed it's sort of piecier, more wavy and separated, whereas brushing it makes it kind of just like puffy. That's what products are for, because you can put like some gel or something throughout to add some definition. I want to make my hair crunchy. Next thing I've got in my bag is a perfume stick. It is by Mix Bar and the fragrance is vanilla bourbon. And it is pretty unique in the way that it works. It's like a click. The pen that you click, it's to disperse a little bead of a gel down onto the brush. And then you brush the perfumed gel. Brush it. Wherever you like. Fragrance item we have is the teeniest, tiniest, babiest deodorant I've ever seen. So this is Native deodorant in coconut and vanilla. This is my wallet. It's a dark teal color. Kind of like a wavy edge here. It goes stitch. thank you so much for joining me for this little